Hi, my name is Dr. Eileen Carter. I am with the Human Rights Commission. It is important for us to share information, and one of the major issues that we have experienced in the province, and the most prevalent complaint that we have received, is the right violation of the right to equality. And when we go down and we look at the information, racism and the race issue is a massive issue within the province. Now, when we encourage our complainants, we ask them to come to our offices and we ask them to report transgressions of hate speech, and if we can explain it better, name calling based on your race. We ask them and we invite them to our offices to submit complaints, and we will address those complaints within our complaints handling procedure guidelines and in the context of the Bill of Rights.